As king, David lived in a big palace with his family. King David loved his new home, and he wanted to make a beautiful home for God's special box, the Ark of the Covenant.
What? Special home? Special home?
King David told his friend Nathan about his plans to build a special home for God's special box. Later that night, God told Nathan that he didn't want David to build the house for the special box to live in. God was fine having his special box in a tent, as it had been for so many years. God wanted Nathan to tell King David that he was going to make David's name famous. God promised to give David and his family a place to live, protection from enemies, and he promised that David's son would be the next king.
Next king! Next king!
Even though King David wanted to build the house for God's special box, God said that it would be David's son who would build it. God promised to place King David's son over the house, and he promised to never take his love away from him.
Good promise! Good promise!
That's right, Wally. After Nathan told King David all that God had said, King David went to the holy tent and prayed to God. He told God thank you for loving him and for giving him such great promises. David knew that God had done great and wonderful things. He thanked God for protecting them and helping them defeat the enemy. I'm sure that David was also thankful for how God forgave him when he did wrong things.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
God knew that David had a heart that loved him, and that David would do what God said to do. Even when David chose to do what was wrong, he asked God to forgive him, and God did. Pet Squad, the good news is that God loves you, and he has good plans for you, just like he did for David. He wants to forgive you when you do wrong things too. You can pray and ask God to forgive you, and he will.
Forgive me! Forgive me!
That's it. God forgives you, and God forgives me. And that's your treat from God's Word.